This is Stu Miniman at the Open SDX event on the ground here at the St. Regis Hotel in San Francisco. Bonus coverage after a big week at VMworld 2014. Joining me for this segment is Chris Orlando, the CMO of Scale Matrix. Thanks so much for joining us. Scale Matrix, probably new to many of our audience. Can you tell us a little bit about your company and you? Which you're one of the founders of the company.
Absolutely. So we are a cloud managed and infrastructure service provider. We're a little unique because we develop our own variable density, high efficiency data centers from which we launch all of our services. We're really happy about the disruptive thing that we're doing in the data center space. I think it's a perfect topic to bring to light here at this type of show.
Okay, can drill into us a little bit. You know, who are your partnerships? Where's your niche in the market? Of course, got hosting, managed hosting, how that fits with the cloud. Big topic of conversation.
Yeah, so we fit in really well here in this particular market. We've been a VMware partner for a very long time. It's a very stable platform that changed the industry years ago. Nixenta is a very big partner of ours today. They are two very disruptive in the space. We see ourselves in that same channel, disrupting the data center, being more efficient, driving more density, bringing all those things together to drive down costs and bring more value for customers in the managed space.
All right, Chris, so we've got about 200 CIOs and C-level guests here. They're all sorting out what the hybrid cloud means for them. Of course, some applications are really going to stay, you know, in their environment. SaaS is taking over pieces of the market, Amazon and other forces. So, you know, what message do you want to give to the CIOs at this event and watching this segment?
So to the CIOs, I'd say, hey, we sit across from you every day at our table. What we're learning is that hybrid is the answer in today's market. You need to draw a line of delineation between what is core to your business and what is chore that you can offload to service providers and partners. That line of delineation is going to make or break your strategy. And if you find great partners that can help drive a lot of value in those chore economics, I think you'll do really well.
All right, Chris, great advice, I think. Absolutely justifying the portfolio, understanding what truly is, you know, intellectual property and valuable for your company versus what you really can kind of push off to somebody else. And it is going to be a hybrid model, as we understand.
Hybrid model all the way.
All right, thanks so much for joining us. Look forward to following more on your company in the future. We'll be back with lots more coverage. Thanks for watching.
Thanks.